At number three, let's hope Patrick Williams is a quick learner, because you shouldn't be trying this on Myles Turner.